Well, one of the things that he said when somebody was speaking to him about equal rights, he said, you're never going to see equal rights in your lifetime. He says, no, I'm building a tree so that my great grandchildren can see. I'm planting a tree so that my great grandkids can see. I was like, that's just so profound. And that's why I'm the way I am. You know, my books, I'm like, never sell a single book.
Balloon?
Her son.
Oh, that's hot. That.
Outline, and then fill in the outline, and the thesis to do.
Oh, yeah. Yes, honey. Good.